Finally, the time has come. This is going to be so fun. Gotta make it nice and tight, 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 tight. We don't need a repeat of last time. No, no. This one won't get away. Not like last time. We won't fail. Okay. Got a new mask. Yeah. Turn off the gas. Wakey, wakey. Hello. Good morning. Wake up. There you go. Wake up nice and slow for us. Oh, shh. Okay. You look like you're pretty much awake. Oh, shh, 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 shh. It's okay, angel face. I'm your friend. Well, at least it feels like we're friends. You could say probably even closer than that. Oh, shh. I didn't want you to cause too much of a commotion, so went ahead and I taped your mouth shut for now. Just until we're done with all our procedures. And then I'll take it off, okay? Okay. Hey, don't move. Try and relax. And I won't have to restrain you. Okay? Both know I don't want to do that. I care about you. So, try and cooperate, okay? And this will go nice and easy. And it'll be over before you know it, okay? Alright, I got my eye on you. So, like I said, I've been watching you for some time now. No need to worry. It's not like it wasn't anything bad. It's just the moment I saw you, I knew you would be the perfect person for this procedure. And I just couldn't wait. So many failed attempts in the past. But not with you, no, no, no. You are such a perfect specimen. I know this time I won't fail. We won't fail. Okay. So, I'm going to start by marking the places that we're going to be doing some cosmetic changes on. And we're gonna go ahead and get some measurements just to make sure everything's going to fit into place. Or to see if we need to alter anything for this change, okay? Oh, you don't want me to put you under again just yet, do you? No, no, that won't make for a fun time. And then you won't get to see the process. You're going to look absolutely amazing. Where are my manners? Silly me. Let me explain the procedure to you. You are so lucky. I'm going to be turning you into a beautiful new creation. It's going to be marvelous. A new creature that this world has never seen. And it's going to be perfect. You're going to be perfect. It's such a privilege. I've tried in the past, but all the other specimens were nowhere near as perfect as you. They all had flaws. But I know with you, I'm going to succeed this time. You're going to be so beautiful in every single way. But I'll explain more as we go on. Right now, we need to get started on your measurements. I have my tape measure right here, and we're going to go ahead and measure out where the horns are going to go and where we're going to enlarge your eyes and remove your nose and so on and so forth, okay? Why you look afraid? I thought we had a closer relationship like that. You don't trust me? It's okay. We'll get through this. We'll get through this. You almost upset me, but I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm okay. You wouldn't like me if you upset me. So watch yourself, okay? Alright. Feeling a little better. You can trust me, I assure you. Okay? Now, let's start with measuring out some space for the horns. Okay. So, I'm thinking we're gonna go right about here. Okay. And that's about 3 inches, and then in between where we're going to go here, okay, and about another 3 inches, that should be enough room. Let's see here. Aren't they beautiful? They're going to look so, 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 so good on top of your head. Let's just measure the width of that. Okay. About 3 inches. How perfect. See? I just knew you were going to be the perfect specimen. We were meant to find each other. Okay, so let me see your eyes. So beautiful, but we can do better. Okay. All right. And up and down. Now in between. Okay. And okay. Let me write that down. Don't want to mess anything up. No, no. This time, everything is going to go perfectly. Perfectly. And let's just get the length of your nose. A little small, but not to worry. We can still do this. No need to get worked up. I can fix it. We'll be okay. And the length of your mouth. Okay. Good, good. And the chin. Good. Okay. That should be good. I'm so glad that finally got to see her face so up close. I've been admiring you from afar for some time now, and I've only been able to daydream this wonderful time we get to spend together, and everything is going so perfectly, just like I imagined. Well, except for the nose, but like I said, I can fix that. Okay. Let's just do a quick little exam so I can see how everything is functioning, and if all goes well, which I'm sure it will, we'll start mapping out the changes on your face, and then we'll get started. Okay? Hold still, I'm going to grab a couple. Okay, so I'm back. Did you miss me? Oh, shh, 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 shh. No need to say anything. I know we share the same feelings. So I'm going to start by getting on some gloves to keep everything sanitary. And then we'll go ahead and we'll get started on a quick little exam, okay? Now, from my research from you, you didn't seem to have any allergies to latex. Is that correct? Just nod your head up or down for me, or side to side. You look like you're shaking. Yes? No, not that hard. Okay. Good. If you had said yes, I would have been a little worried because all I have are latex gloves. Would have used them anyway. They're a little tight. Okay. All prepped. So, I'm just going to get a little close. I hope that's okay. All right. And I'm just going to take a quick peek into your eyes and see how you respond, okay? Okay. And try to keep your eyes open for me. Beautiful. You are so perfect. I just knew it. And the other eye. Gorgeous. But I know we can improve them. And we will. I promise. All right. Let's just, I did tape that mouth shut. So listen, I'm going to remove the tape slightly and just take a quick peek in, because later we're gonna add some fangs and I need to see what I'm working with. Now, you don't want to upset me. So don't scream or make any loud noises, okay? I know you wouldn't though, because you understand me. We have a connection. I can feel it. So, here we go. Good. Now open real wide for me, and good. All right, there we go, nice and taped back on. All right, well, all of that is looking great. Just like I thought. So, let's go ahead and get started on the fun part. We're gonna go ahead and start mapping out your face, okay? So, at about 3 centimeters, so, or inches, 3 inches. Silly me, almost messing us up. No, not this time. This time, everything will be perfect. So, 3 inches right about here, and another 3 inches. Right about here. Good. Yeah. Let's see. And here we're gonna take down the nose. Yes. And for the eyes, we're going to widen them just about here. Yeah, here too. And make a couple changes right here around the bridge of the nose. Okay. Yes. That'll be absolutely perfect. And the chin. So, on this side, right about there. Perfect. That looks absolutely perfect. Okay, so here's the exciting part. I've been waiting for this for a very long time. I'm gonna go ahead and check your heart rate, and then we're gonna give you a little bit of gas just so you don't feel too much pain. And we'll get started on your beautiful new appearance. Oh, I can't wait to see you. Okay, so I'm going to get a little close again, and I'm just going to listen to your heartbeat, beat, beat, heartbeat. Good. It's a little fast. You sound just as excited as I do, but I knew you would be. Pump, pump, pump. Such a beautiful sound. Okay. Everything sounds really good. I don't want you to worry. I'm going to take extra special care of you, Angel Face, okay? Okay. So, I'm gonna give you a little bit of gas. I want you to breathe in real deep for me. And we're just going to do that for a couple breaths. And just think about your new appearance. Can you see me? You should be feeling absolutely wonderful right now. That gas has that effect on us. So, I'm going to start by sanitizing the areas that we're going to be putting the horns onto. So, going to wipe that down. There we go. You're nice and prepped. Let's get started. I'm so excited. We're going to start by making some incisions where the horn is going to go. And I'm going to use these tweezers to help me pull the skin back. Then I'm going to grab the horn and we'll insert them and sew and put down everything so that it lays absolutely perfect. Okay? Alright. Blink if you understand. I said blink. Good. Here we go. Small incision. All right, and another one right here. And we're going to just peel that back. There we go. Make a nice little home for our new horns. Other side. Make a little cut. And there we go. All right. Let me just make sure that looks good. And that we don't need to widen it. No, that's good. Other side. Okay. Alright, good. That all looks really good. It's going to be perfect. Alright. So, the time is come, angel phrase, for your very first horn. Isn't it marvelous? You'd be shocked. These babies are hard to come by. Position that into the incision area. Oh, gorgeous. Now, that should be good. And it fits beautifully. I haven't even sewn or done anything to keep it into place yet, and it fit perfectly. I just knew when I saw you this was going to go like I dreamed. Okay. So I'm gonna grab the next one. sound. Marvelous. Let me just position that over here. Okay. And I just want to make sure now that they're absolutely symmetrical. No mistakes this time. No mistakes, no mistakes. Okay. It looks so good. Okay. So, let me just grab my suture kit. One moment. Okay. So, now that we have our horns in place and perfectly positioned atop your face, it's time that we make sure that they stay in place till you're done healing. So, I got a sterile needle right here, and we're just going to open up the needle, and then we'll sew the skin nice and taut around the horns so everything can heal, okay? I just love a new needle, don't you? Okay, so we got it right here. And hold still. I'm gonna take care of you. Let's go. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine stitches. Specimens, it looked incredibly out of place, but not you. Not you. All right. Other side. And one. Two. Three. Four. Five. Seven, eight, nine, and 10 stitches. Nice and tight. And there we go. We just need to cut off the extra bit here. It looks a little uneven, but that's not your fault. That's the horns fall. They're a little non-symmetrical. So, I have my beautiful bone saw here. And we're just going to shave off a bit on the left side where it's a little uneven, okay? Alright, hold still. Oh my, my, that's tough. Almost done. And good. Much better. Okay. Next. We're going to widen your eyes a little bit. So, I want you to hold very still for me, because I'm going to be getting very close to your eyes, and we don't want any mistakes, do we? Okay. Beautiful, nice, big eyes. Okay. So, all right. Let me just take a quick peek at that. How are you feeling, angel face? Good. You're looking amazing. And that gas has got you so cooperative. Though, I knew you'd come around. I'm going to remove the tape again, and we're going to go ahead and remove two of your teeth and put in the fangs. Okay. All right, here we go. Good. And let me take a quick peek at those teeth. Good. Okay. There too. Okay. Good. So, let's get those out. I got my tweezers. And I'm just going to pluck, 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 pluck that out. On the count of three, one, two, got it. You're so silly. We never go on three. You'd be expecting it too much. Oh, that's an awful lot of blood. Let me just put some cotton in there for you. Okay. All right, let's let's do the other side while that one stops bleeding. Okay. So, one, two, got it. Okay. And another cotton in there. I'm just going to have you keep biting down on those. And we'll work on your nose while your mouth stops bleeding, okay? Okay. Where did my scalpel go? Scalpel, scalpel, scalpel. Oh, there it is. Don't need you running off, silly. Okay. So, we're just going to go ahead and remove the tip. Your nose is far too small and there's just no use for those in the nostrils. So, we're just gonna take it off. Hold still. We're just going to shave that off. Okay. And oh, it comes off so easy. A little more right here. You're gonna be able to breathe so much easier with all that interference out of the way. Okay. It's like sculpting, making you into my perfect, perfect creation. Okay. And good. Everything looks good in there. Just going to take a quick peek with this. Make sure we didn't leave anything behind. And good. That looks good. Okay. Let's get you all bandaged up. Hold still, angel face. Okay. Just gonna wrap this around your face nice and tight to help with the bleeding and the healing around your eyes and your nose. How does that feel? Good and snug. As it should. Nothing's too good for you. My perfect little creation. Okay. So, I'm gonna move the extra bandage over there. And let's go ahead and insert those fangs. Now, I'm going to go ahead and just get them all ready to go. We're just using the same bonding material that we would if we were doing like veneers. Yep. Okay. So I got the fang and gonna slide that up in there and hold it in place for one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. That looks so good. Get it ready. gonna slide that up in there. And one, two. Oh, that's a lot of saliva. Try to hold it in. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Remove the cotton. Okay. And I'm just gonna place the tape back over your mouth just in case the gas starts to wear off and you're feeling any pain. We don't need anyone to hear you and discover you too soon before you're done healing. No, the world will see you when you're healed and you're completely perfect. Okay. Lastly, you've got your beautiful horns. You've got your widened eyes and your new nose and teeth. And what I wanted to add here was a beautiful tail to go along with it. So we have this nice tail that a creature so lovely donated to me. Oh, it's so nice and soft. So, I'm going to sew that on. And when you wake up, I'll show you your true self, what's been hiding in you all along, and that I was able to bring out for you. You're going to look marvelous. So, I'm going to set this down. I'm going to give you a little more gas. This way, I can make an incision on the back, which is a little more sensitive, and sew it up without any movement. And when you awake, you'll be on the road to recovery, into your true form. Here we go, darling. And breathe. Sleep tight, angel baby.